you do feel really vulnerable. And I think when it comes to having LGBTQ plus role models at work, that's why those things are really important. I think that is the sort of like the power of having a staff network and having that support structure in place. People who just get what the problems are straight away. I know that I'd be understood, that I'd be believed, and that something would happen about it.